that close, you might catch him in the mandible right here, or the foreman's here, where the nerve comes out. If you get knocked out, they call it the button. You want to use that forearm or that hand. If that hand can get in there, if I do it with him here, and I got that distance, I'm gonna hit with my forearm right there. Then you can follow up with the Bill G strike. Okay? But you're always gonna monitor that.